Meet Maria Luisa. She's a jingle dress dancer. Maria Luisa is doing a traditional sidestep.
I love the regalia. Does it have a certain name, or is it called a regalia?
It's also known as a jingle dress and the healing dress.
The healing dress and the jingle dress. The healing dress, why do they call it the healing dress?
There's actually a story behind it. A long time ago in Northern Ontario, in a community called Whitefish Bay, there was a girl named Maggie White, and she was very, very ill. But one night, her grandfather had a dream about this beautiful dress with silver cones on it. And he knew he had to make that dress. So when he was done making it, he gave it to his granddaughter. She put it on, and she danced with it. And she began to heal.